time and when to turn the point. Now for my plan, thought Thomas. Opening the truck's wheels, he jerked his driver off the footbridge and followed them into the signage. Come back, yelled his driver. Fire and smoke, said Thomas. I'm sunk. And he was.